wings on it. You know what I'm saying?
I see them.
There's a cool altar that sells clothes on the other side of town.
That's Stan.
We don't hang with conformists. Go get the stuff to look like we do.
What, do we gotta dress like them or something?
There's a room where the girls have a secret base, but I've never seen it.
Craig, this is detention, okay? Stop looking at your watch because you're here for 3 hours, buddy, okay?
Whatever.
Now don't think your friends are gonna come bust you out this time, Craig.
My name is Feldspar, and I'm a level 6 thief, and the humans will soon rescue me from this tower.
No, your name is fucking Craig Tucker, and you're in detention! Now start doing your homework! Okay, I've got all the doors sealed, and I've got hallway monitors working overtime! Nobody's gonna save your ass today, Craig, okay?
Go to the school cafeteria.
Excuse me, but school is out, and no students allowed on the premises until tomorrow at 7:30 a.m.
Whatever, bro.
I warn you, stay away from the doors! One step towards those doors, and I'll be forced to round you up!
Yeah. Wait, are we Kenny? No, we're not. Damn, dude, 118 damage? Hell yeah.
Officer down, send back up.
I don't know if we were supposed to be
that. Officer down, all hallway monitors to the right hallway.
Oh, god damn it.
Here they come.
They're gonna get you, Craig. You're not getting out of detention.
I'll be out of here in 10 minutes.
For what? Kenny, I can't understand a damn thing you're saying, bro. Just saying. Wait a second. You know what I forgot to do? Maybe if Kenny talks, we can understand what he said. Pretty cool. What key?
Intruder alert! Initiating security protocol!
You can cause explosion by the dragon shotting on a flame stand near fire and face dragon shot. OG and release to unleash dragon shot. Okay. Now it told us how to do it. That's how we do dragon shot. We just have to hit G. Okay. Great. Good, because we needed to figure out how to do that. Oh, not good. Not good.
You're not gonna get through this door. You good? You might as well.
Find the golden key, locate the silver key.
Papers, please.
I know we're supposed to go to the cafeteria, but I want to come check this out. Oh, he's got a pink one. Left click each time you see a heart. Dude, Kenny's awesome. Wait a second, I thought we already did damage to him, or killed him. Whoops. What's his attack? Do I even want to know what this is? my gosh, you've got to be kidding me, right? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh god, do they not know that he's a boy? Seriously. I mean, come out. Come out, Mr. Garrison.
Serve him! No! No! Get away from me, you freak!
No, 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 no. Oh, he's got the key. Ah. How do we get down there, though? How do we get there? This way? That must be this way. Wait. How are we supposed to get there? Let's go in the... We can't go in the cafeteria, right? I think so. No. We get the key. How do we get the key? Is there a door space? I don't understand how we're supposed to... Bypassing some obstacles requires help from companions. Tap Q until the buddy command tool is selected. The buddy command, hold F and target the buddy icon with your mouse. Left kick to direct or can't. Can't. Was it again? There we go. Jeez, man, you gotta be kidding me. All I can say is I think this one's a little bit more raw than the other one. That's hard. That's pretty hard to say. Okay, when your weapon flashes, press F to fart. Left click to attack, right click to power attack, or press F to fart. Consume food. Gotcha. Food's in the- Princess Kitty plants a kiss on the enemy to catch them completely off guard, grossed out over out the target. Any charms creatures of nature with her beauty and sends them against the foes. Let's try this one. Well, did nothing. Alright, Kenny definitely needs some health. Alright, here are we now. I got it. Alright, perfect. This all he has is a bow, that's it? Times two, but you're pretty much you're dead. Oh, good, he's dead too. Sweet. Great. Well, I guess we can't revive Kenny. We can't revive Kenny. That's not magic. A single powerful class, plus range.
I see we're all still.
Oh, but our mana's like. You have mana now? Yeah, let's try. How do we do the magic again?
You're a bad seed.
Oh well. Great!
Let's see what you've got.
Damn. Oh, he comes back. Awesome.
Okay.
Oh god, boss level? Okay. Level 3 dodgeball. Oh, it's a weapon. That's cool. Wait. How do I shoot my arrows again? Oh, wait. There we go. Perfect. Alright, so can we go to the basement? Is there anything else? Can we go to the basement? No, we can't. Okay, so there was a dead baby in there. That's cool. Great. This perfect.
He's here, got the key.
Dude, you shit your pants. don't want to loot them, buddy. Okay, wait, we're supposed to do something. Hold on. How are we supposed to? I don't understand what the hell we're supposed to. Can you get out of the way? Alright, there's a hand, so that's supposed to be. How do we do the other? How do we do it again? Supposed to do something, but I don't remember how to do it. I don't understand what we're supposed to be doing. So it's supposed to be a different one. Switch out party? Partner? Great. There
we go. Your word is the command, my lord. Yes, sir!
Perfect.
Just a bit. Hey, I thought I was a daughter. There were too many of them. They were too strong. Their hair, too red. Maybe you can take the silver key and find the gold key. You can
see
where I fail. Free action prisoners.
Great. All right. So, counselor. Perfect.
Be careful, Kuzak. This is Nag's lair. One wrong step and we can end up in the kitchen.
Ocean? Oh, there's the key. Perfect.
The gold key. No human has ever laid hands on her before. Let's go and hold it.
Awesome.
That's far enough, intruder. Where's your hall pass?
This must be boss fight.
No,
I love how they have bosses in this game. Oh shit.
Oh yeah, that's the boss. Good luck finding the boss, okay?
You still I wonder how much the dodgeball if it does any big damage.
Deadly form is authorized.
Shit. Great. I said we take out his minions first. Take me out. Use to break. What was it again? How do we do it? I don't know how to do it. I don't know what we're supposed to.
You're a bad seed.
And a potion? There we go. Do it now. Hold the right mouse button down until you see the gas in left. need health. We have a large potion. A large one. Oh, that's only. We only have one? That sucks. We'll use one of these. Can he heal himself? I wonder. Let's use this.
Feel that righteous fury!
So hopefully we don't get hit. Great. Go.
That's it. I'm notifying your parents. Use your
Oh damn, we don't have enough mana still? Oh shit, we can't use the power. Does our mana go up at all? Oh, this ain't good. We have no choice. That was a waste of the mana. Oh well. Here we go. Ooh, call monitor's locker key. Must be this one. Perfect. Ooh. All right.
Damn you, Croyd!
All right, mystical fans, we'll give you a special.
Thanks for busting me out, kid. Who are you? What's your name? Oh well, I'm headed to Koopa Keep. See you there, I guess.
Nice. Level 4. Now we can put some. We have weapons. It says 3 to 18. This one's 18 to 26 plus 2. X lower. Here we go. Perfect. Can we modify it? Oh, with the. Plus. Gross damage on perfect. One bleeding on perfect. Adds damage on perfect. Does gross do that much? Better than that. I could even. Okay. Oh, dodge. This does. Percent perfect. Look at the stinkness. 2 versus add 1 armor, reduce attack, reduces gross out damage. 5. Two armor, reduce regen. With that. We have heal 5 HP each turn in combat. Regain 25 extra HP when healed. Gain 2 PP when you deal gross damage. That's good, because we have that. 2 PP when you deal fire damage. What's the better this one. Gain 25 extra. Do this. Great. Close. That. Get two. What? Gain 25. Perfect. Wasn't done looking at that, but oh well. This stuff. What are we doing? I have no idea what we maybe we just why can we only open these, but we can open these? Oh, we haven't. Okay, Bill. Perks greatly critical of the expected. Your attack increase damage when first attack. I'll say we go with magic. All right.
Goddamn kid.
Let's see what our next quest is. Right here. There was another one here too, wasn't there? Begin. Use a bottle of rubbing alcohol out. How do we use? How do we do that? How do we do that? Have rubbing. I wonder how we do that. Have you played this game? Have you played this game yet? For that. Last time I went here. Yeah, I need to know how to lay that stuff down. Maybe we find out later.
No disrespect, but I don't want to be seen.
So we need to keep an eye out for. What's that? Fast travel. Need to go back to Cartman. Blood orange. I wonder where we get that stuff. Maya was on here. Dude, I don't know what to do on those.
Gentlemen, thanks to the new kid, our entire army is assembled. It is my belief that the new kid deserves to rank up in level. To honor his efforts, he will no longer be called Douchebag. New kid, I hereby dub thee Sir Douchebag. Congratulations. But now it is time for us to take back that which is rightfully ours. A carrier raven has come with news that the Stick of Truth has not yet been taken to the Elven Forest. It is in the possession of the bard.
The bard?
The bard?
Oh god, not the bard!
The bard is a level 10 traveler who can use magic to enchant and destroy his enemies.
Level 10?
Are you ready to continue your training? Then make haste to the training grounds.
New items were just equipped to you. Press I to see what they got. Damn. Weapon up. This right. Why did it drop our weapon? Why did it change all of our stuff? It took all of our stuff off. Perfect attack drains 20 HP. That changed all of our stuff to do. And, rubbing out the blood.
I'm going to teach you how to use a ranged magic attack. It's not easy, but being able to cut the spell from a distance can save you in battle. Allow me to demonstrate. Yeah! Let me show you one more time. Watch closely. Yeah! You see how it works? Now you try. Way back from where you're standing. Cut the magic, throw it at your opponent. But now let's see how you fare against a real opponent. Hey, Madison! Madison, could you come help us with something? Shh, don't touch it, it's gonna be cheap.
Yeah?
Oh, God.
Captain Diabetes! Captain Diabetes!
I'm guys!
Now, douchebag, come up now!
Oh, sorry.
Come on, douchebag, let it slip right through your fingers. Try again.
He always gets mad about Farsi.
Dude, that was sweet! You threw that shit right in Scott's face! Alright, Scott, go back to your post. Thank you. Use it wisely in battle, douchebag. And never on a man's boss.
Never on a man's
If the Carrier Ravens are correct, the bard is hiding out at the Inn of the Giggling Donkey. We must find him before he's able to take the stick back to the other forest.
Let us find the bard and bring him in justice!
Make haste to the Giggling Donkey!
Well, let's see what weapons
you got. You better stock up with some money in your shop now. You need any weapons or armor? You name it, we'll sell it!
Damn! Damn, dude, 37 to 52? Oh, dude, we might need to get one. Perfect attacks lowers target's defense. Perfect attacks. And we might have to buy one of these. Yeah. What's our damage do right now? Might have to look. Adds 8 armor, reducing attacks, heals 15 HP per turn with. And we might have to get $20. And shock damage. Perfect. And on perfect. Alright, let's see how much our weapon does for it. Weapons, and we want does that much damage? Lightning.